Breaking news at this hour. Avalanche, the anti-Shinra terrorist group responsible for the bombings in Midgard, is believed to have taken shelter in Calm.
Everyone, please! One at a time! I was starting to worry.
I thought you were here to fix them.
Never mind.
Yeah, we're more like demolition experts. So unless you want us to blow something up...
How can you make jokes at a time like this? It's downright distasteful.
Anyway, what's going on?
It's the Mako pipeline. It sprung a leak. I paid a wandering merc to patch the thing up. I certainly wasn't about to fiddle with critical infrastructure as a layman. Though I thought I'd hear back from them by now.
A merc?
Yep. Some hotshot from Midgard's Undercity. Or so they claim.
Sounds like a pro we ought to get to know.
Oh, you'd like to meet them? Well, if you're that keen, would you mind delivering a message for me while you're at it? It's your standard Mako pipeline, really. Carries a portion of Midgard's yield straight to us. We'd be lost without it. Hence my anxiety. We need it fixed ASAP. Our tank's got some left, but we'll soon be running on fumes. It makes me sick to my stomach to watch our supplies slowly dwindle like this.
That's rough, man. But hey, good opportunity to wean yourselves off that poison.
Okay, now that one was fun. Our town technician's laid up in bed at the moment, recovering from a fiend attack. We asked Shinra to send someone to fill in, anyone who knows the work, but we haven't heard back. Fortunately for us, that mercenary rolled into town. Without him, we would have been up a creek. You will? Capital! Oh, I haven't introduced myself yet. I'm Fritz Bellinger, the mayor here. I'm sure that mercenary is hard at work over at the warehouse outside of town. Mind asking them to give us an update on repairs? A simple, it's coming along, would suffice. Everyone, please! One at a time!
Mercs ain't rare, but I think you're the only one who's made a name for themselves in the Outer City.
So you don't know who he was talking about?
I tell you, the whole town will be stinking to high heaven.
We're working as hard as we can to get the power grid back on.
Allows us to live in
most Outer City mercs don't go crack about any of your ex-soldier.
Let me get this straight. Rufus Shinra, the new president, is the son of the old one.
Yeah, but he's still sick.
Breaking news at this hour. Avalanche.
Hey, how you doing?
What?
Hey, mister. You a winner?
Some say.
Awesome. That's good enough for me. The name's Vash, and I could really use your help. Truth is, I bungled a Queen's Blood match. Hard. So, not only did my ego take a licking, but I lost a card near and dear to my heart. What I'm getting at is, I think you'd be able to win it back for me.
The Chocobo and Moogle one. It's rare, and the one high-value card in my whole deck. It was the only thing getting me through the daily grind. I mean, the bullshit I have to put up with at this job. The fights, the late nights, the drunks, and that slimy bastard. He's stolen!
Hey, I get it. I'm a bartender, too.
You are? So then you know. You're so tough, it can't be. Oh, thank you. Thank you. But first, I gotta make sure I'm putting my baby's fate in the right hands. Mind if we go around? lost against me? No way you're gonna be able to win my card back. Gotta do better if you want the job.
During which time it was placed under a temporary
lockdown. All right. Ready to prove you got what it takes? As of this report, the suspects remain. You lost against me? No way you're gonna be able to win the town.
During which time,
gotta do better.
Risk attracting Shinra's attention.
Dangerous fiends may be in the vicinity. Exercise caution. Rare grasslands wolf variant identified. Commencing guidance protocol. See the way that it's made?
begun to wait for. Man's wisdom.
Out of Mercs to me.
Did someone say Merc?
I know you. You're that Sector 5 chick who was shitting on Avalanche.
Is that Cloud? But I was sure this wasn't your turf.
Don't tell me. You're the Merc the mayor hired?
Kyrie doesn't work for free. Or cheap.
How either of you get any work is a mystery to me. We're here on behalf of the mayor. Man wants a progress report.
Yes, progress is what I've been making. And I'm just dying to tell him all about it. But the thing is, I haven't actually, done anything. I need more parts. Wouldn't it be fun if we looked for him together?
Hell no.
I could really use a guiding hand from a vet in the industry. Like you. I swear I'll do anything.
Anything? Fine. I'll help. If you stop calling yourself a merc.
You, sir, have a deal. Okay, so these are the parts that I need. More would probably be better, but that number there's the bare minimum. So, any questions? You can probably find them in scrap heaps somewhere nearby. I mean, I know you can.
I thought you were coming with us.
No, I need to stay here and look for screws and bolts. Did you find what we need? Holy mother of scrap metal! Way to go, guys! When we're finished, that pipe will be good as new! I bet we could even charge extra. Now then, follow me, would you? Let's not keep my money, the pipe, waiting. Here to find me, did she? Because if she did, I'm not going back. I'm sick of her treating me like a little kid, never letting me join her on a job. So I packed up and hit the road. Now I'm out here making my fortune. I can't wait to rub my success in her smug face. Bella Merc, defend me! Time to take out the trash!
Still in it.
Gotta be careful.
About that.
ready. Yoo-hoo! Get him! And catch! One more shot!
Someone looks kind of shaky.
This time.
Moving on then.
Okay, shall we? Let's get going.
City girl. I can spin garbage into gold and will.
Company!
Stay back.
Yes, sir.
Gotta be careful. Over.
Nowhere to run.
feel better in the So that's the way it's gonna be.
Get him!
Okay?
Cut! One more time!
Gotta go for it now!
This one's for you! One more shot!
Gotta dig deep for this one.
So long.
What are we gonna do about the kid?
Nothing. Forget her. Repairs are done. Let's go see Fritz.
From the Merc herself. She told me how you helped with the pipeline repairs. And sure enough, thanks to you, the Mako is flowing again. We're in your debt.
Where's your Merc now?
I'm not sure. She left just as soon as I paid. For another job, perhaps. Guess that's what fame buys you. Plenty of work and never enough time in between.
Sounds like you still got competition, Merc.
Before you run off, she set this aside for you. Insisted that her fellow mercs be compensated.
since he was hatched, and now he's gone.
Hey, glad to see Shinra hasn't caught you yet.
Seeing as you're here, mind help me with something? I'm Oliver, by the way, owner of this farm. Got fiend trouble. Every night it comes after my livestock. At least I assume a fiend's to blame. Think you could find and deal with it?
Not much, save the bastard's smart as hell. Managed to evade every trap I've set. Even hired a hunter to get rid of it, but that was a bust.
The ecosystem here is something special, worth protecting. Don't want Shinra messing it up. I'm not afraid to say so out loud. One day, some like-minded folks came around. They put me in touch with Broden and Avalanche. Impressive the way that community's able to connect people. Appreciate it. That your dog there?
Mind if I pet him?
I don't, but he might.
Who's a good boy? It's you.
Something tells me he's not all bark. Hey, you know, your pup might be able to track the fiend's scent. Maybe try sniffing around the scene of the crime.
here.
So?
It's been several days since the attack, so the scent isn't fresh. Other animals have come and gone as well. This won't be easy.
Think a chocobo could handle it?
Their sense of smell is indeed impressive, but this trail is still quite poor. Though if you wish to try, I won't stop you. Still have a faint impression of the scent. Together we can find the beast.
Track it from here on out?
No. The chocobo has led us this far after all. Struggle here not long ago. I can help guide the bird, ensure it doesn't stray. There.
No way. Tom is currently on high alert.
Hey, Dad.
Thanks for stopping by.
Those Shinra helpers. You won't find any mean cheaper than mine.
Hello, and welcome to my humble shop.
took a wrong turn.
I was embarrassed.
Let me know if something piques your interest. Appreciate it.
Extra bullets, a couple cans of oil. Chocobos can handle it. Have some faith in our feathered friends.
Ah!
over there. It's Sephiroth.
What?
Come on.
Dry land, I see?
Let's go. Everyone, keep your distance.
Thank you. somehow?
Come on!
Wakey, wakey.
You remember who I am?
Aerith.
Oh, it's good to have you back, Cloud.
Sephiroth? I knew he was strong, but still. Those guys are looking for him too. They've gotta be.
Yeah, I kinda get that feeling as well.
Let's not lose him.
He's here, isn't he?
I don't know.
Well, monsters sure are.
No doubt.
Monsters we can handle. We've dealt with worse.
That's easy for you to say. You fought the worst for a living. Not us, though.
Yeah, good point. You mind taking the lead, Merc?
For 2,000.
Enough for her standard course. Twice, right?
Her what now?
Ask him. Cloud?
Forget it. You guys need to focus.
Wasn't all that long ago that this place was a working Mithril mine. Y'all know about Mithril, right?
Not anything specific, no.
It's pretty tough.
And beautiful, besides.
Right on both counts. But what you might not realize is just how rare it is. Never been found outside of these caves, in fact. And I ought to know. Worked in a mine myself back in the day. Hard not to learn about the life when you live in it.
Should we pick up a few souvenirs, then?
We could, but probably not worth it. Shinra's been churning out stuff made with more durable alloys for years now. Even got that signature Mithril sheen and everything.
Probably refined with materia, too.
Look at you, Mr. Shinra expert.